Her name is Rebecca.
And today's tutorial is a French braid into a bun.
I've started with the part at the side here, and the other side I did already with a French braid. This side I'm gonna braid also. I'm gonna start with just a part of her hair. Normally I start higher, but now I want to have a sophisticated look, so I'm starting low. It's just a French braid. And I'm gonna braid above her ear and to the back. And I'm gonna continue doing this till I'm at the back of her head. Okay, I finished the braid at this side, and I already did them at the other side. I'm gonna put them together in a ponytail, so I'm braiding this a bit further just to get a good grip, like so. I take the other one, put them together, take an elastic. It doesn't matter what color you use because you don't see the elastic at all. Put it in a ponytail. Brush it a bit. I spray some water on this hair because I'm gonna put it into the other hair and it goes all flying around. I'm making a little hole here in the middle, but I'm not going through. So at the bottom here it needs to be closed. I'm dividing it a bit. I'm putting all the hair inside the hole, like so. If you have more hair, you will get a bigger knot. Okay. Then I take a bobby pin and just take the above the elastic and pin it through the head. And then okay, you got a sophisticated look.
Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.